The Smart Dubai office has announced the results of the competition. The most promising solutions of the first blockchain challenge were awarded with $45,000 in total. Abraham Cambridge from Sun Exchange took the first place prize of $20,000. The winning startups now have an opportunity to pilot their projects in Dubai.